Learn and customize the home screen. Move and remove an app. To move an app, select and drag the desired app to the desired location. To remove an app, select and drag the desired app to delete at the top of the screen. Select Delete to confirm. To uninstall an app, select the Settings app. Scroll to and select Apps and Notifications. Select App Info. Select the desired app. Select Uninstall. Select OK to confirm. Change wallpaper. To change the wallpaper, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Wallpaper and Theme. Navigate to and select the desired wallpaper. Live wallpapers can increase battery consumption. Select Set Wallpaper. Change screen grid. To change the screen grid of the home screen, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Home Screen Settings. Select Grid. Select the desired layout, then select OK. Change home screens. To edit the home screen panel, select and hold an empty spot on the home screen. To set the default home panel, select the home icon above the desired home screen panel. To rearrange the order of the home screens, select and drag the desired home panel to the desired location. To add a new home screen, select and drag an app to the right edge of the home screen. A new home screen will automatically be created. To remove a home screen, remove all apps from the home screen. The home screen will automatically be removed. Home Touch Buttons. To customize your Home Touch settings, from the home screen, select the Settings app. Select Display, then select Home Touch Buttons. Select Button Combinations. Select and drag an icon to rearrange Home Touch buttons. You can have up to 5 Home Touch buttons.